6 pounds on the money.
Arkansas Game and Fish Commission biologists perform dozens of bear den surveys each year. By tracking reproductive success and survival rates from a cross-section of the state's bear population, biologists can better manage bear hunting seasons and ensure a healthy Arkansas bear population.
27.7.
But this is no ordinary bear den survey.
This is our first step in being able to actively monitor our Gulf Coastal Plain bear population. We know we have females moving into the Gulf Coastal Plain of the state. And so, yeah, this is the first chapter of a very interesting book.
Black bears once roamed far and wide in the natural state. But by the 1920s, their number had dwindled to a few dozen in the lower White River Basin. That led to a prohibition on bear hunting in 1930. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission reintroduced bears to the Ozarks and Ouachitas in the 1950s and 1960s, and by 1980, the population had grown large enough to reopen the state's bear season. Today, Arkansas has an estimated 5,000 bears, and hunters have taken about 400 bears a year over the past decade. The latest development in the bears' comeback is the species expansion into South Arkansas's Gulf Coastal Plain.
One of the objectives that was laid out in the statewide black bear management plan that the commission adopted last year was to begin to monitor this Gulf Coastal Plain population.
One goal of the Gulf Coastal Plain bear research is to determine the origins of the recent range expansion. Whereas the state's mountain bears descended from transplants from the northern U.S. and Canada, the White River population originated from the few native Arkansas bears that persisted in southeastern Arkansas. The White River bears also were the source for repopulating bears to Felsenthal National Wildlife Refuge in the early 2000s.
The northern Louisiana bears coming up through the Ouachita River drainage, possibly Bio-Bartholomew bears or White River bears dispersing westward, or Ouachita bears that are dispersing south and east.
The primary objective of the coastal plain research is to determine just how many bears are making a home there.
What we want to answer is, do we have a sustainable population? I mean, that's the key piece of information that we're seeking right now. We know that we have adult females, we know that we have adult males, there's reproduction taking place. What we don't know is how extensive that reproduction is. Is it all the way across the Gulf Coastal Plain? Is it kind of isolated into a small, thin perimeter around those local populations like White River, Felsenthal, and the Ouachitas?
The ultimate goal will be establishing a bear hunting season in South Arkansas.
If and when we do determine that there is a sustainable population that can withstand probably pretty regulated hunting season at first, and then we'll take baby steps into it. But the ultimate objective of this is to determine if we have a sustainable population or a large enough population to be able to hunt in the Gulf Coastal Plain.
For that to happen, the Game and Fish Commission needs your help.
What we are seeking as an agency is any documentable evidence of black bears in the Gulf Coastal Plain area, whether you're a lease owner, a landowner, anything like that, that you may have game camera pictures. I mean, we're interested in knowing that because the Gulf Coastal Plain is largely private land. You know, Game and Fish doesn't have the luxury of just going in anywhere on anybody's private land and sampling or trying to capture adult females to put collars on. So this whole project really hinges on the public's participation.
If a bear season is established in South Arkansas, it will represent another important milestone in the black bear's incredible comeback story in the natural state.
That's very, very significant relative to Arkansas's bear management plan, excluding the northeast delta area of the state. Once we obtain a season down here, we will have virtually reintroduced a bear hunting season through almost the entire state of Arkansas.